three. Okay. I'm back. Okay. No idea, but okay. Boom. Alright, so when we left off, I was. I guess I had to talk to him again. I don't want to do that. Alright, so.
You're finally here. The Yarl's been waiting.
So basically, it's a rerun.
What's the dragon there?
It's a rerun. It's a rerun. It's a rerun. The Watcher was sorry, but we killed the dragon.
I knew I could count on Irileth. Dragonborn. So it's true.
Greybeards.
Masters. The dragon. If you... You heard the summons. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl. I name you Thane of
Whitecrown. Yay, Whitecrown. I'm a Thane!
It's the greatest honor that's within my power.
We are Thane, we are Thane.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common travel, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our...
The Greybeards.
Okay. I didn't want to listen to all that again.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That
was the point. Items. Weapons. Ooh. Is this a two-handed? Yes, it is two-handed.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Lydia, I'll be back for you. You and me, we will run this place.
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. I'm going to tell Father you said that.
He'll tan your hide for sure. Lead the way. Yes. Let's do this. You and me. Yes. No funny business. All right, let's do this. Me and Lydia, we will travel across the galaxy. I have no idea what this is, but okay. Alright, let's do this. First, I must find this person, this so-called person that I am supposed to find. It might find the regular woman. Alright, let's get rid of these missions real quick.
And what does the Empire
do? You look sick. I hope it's not contagious.
Nay, worse than nothing. The Imperial machine enforces the will of the
Malhor. Oh, she pulled it right out. Oh, is this the right guy? I think I found you.
Looking for my husband, Nazim. Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Ha! Alright. So let's go find this person that I'm supposed to go find. The gods. You are. I forgot where she was at. Do I have to walk pick all these houses? It would be a shame if I have to. What's in here?
Stop, in the name of the Jarl.
I wouldn't have to do this if they just told me where she was at. Where is she?
I work with my mother.
Who cares if you work with your mother? It's fun. What asked you? If people just start telling you your life story out of nowhere, it's like, I didn't ask you about your life story.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it. I just want to go home and read.
I can't stop now.
The who?
And I can't get
I'm sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Come here, I need to ask you a question.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
Grow better in the cold weather.
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men. You won't starve.
I'll put it plainly.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I need to train them on here. Oh, wait. Outside that gate.
I won't be here when you... Nothing like a good adventure or romance to... The who? I'm sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sometimes I miss the
Damn
soldier's
it.
Life.
Lost my pain.
Oh, that was funny. I made her lose what she was saying. Yes. That dude was probably really happy. It's probably here. Let's hope it's here. Oh wait, I think this is Saint Ross already locked it. Yep, same house. Alright, let's go back out. The Temple of Kinnereth! I gotta find this Rhaegar woman. Where is she?
Welcome, child.
No, child. Do you call me child? I'm not a child. Don't call me child. Not! That was inappropriate. I did not like that. Alright. Let's see. Where is this woman? Where are you, woman? Not her. I need a Rhaegar woman. I need to find a Rhaegar. Unfortunately, it's not her.
How do you
I wish
feel?
It was.
I think you might be sick.
Why did the lick pot lockpick everyone's house? Which is sad. It shouldn't be this easy to lockpick someone's house at all. This is a big fireplace for a small house. Sorry.
By order of the yard. Stop right there. Smart man. Now, we'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Okay. That was stupid. I'm just trying to find this woman. Where is she? Fighting the
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took
yes!
A blow in the knee.
He said it! He said it! Oh, he... What is he doing? Oh wait, he might be on break. Oh no! Oh no!
Hey.
What's up? I forgot my headphones. I had to plug in my other headphones. Alright. I have to find the Rhaegar woman that they want you to find. Trying to find this Rhaegar woman. I thought you were at work.
It's been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
In each of us, the future of Skyrim.
Just casually co hold, just get on Skyrim.
Hold on, Gagan.
Why not? Alright.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Dude, I was walking on right one, and someone said I used to be a adventurer like you, and twice looking arrows at me. I was like, I'm done. That made me happy. it's truly, truly made the experience better. The way of the voice, the Golden Claw. Find the owner of the Golden Claw. Let's just find the, let's just do that. I think we'll ever find the owner of the Golden Claw, whatever. And now she's still down, which hey. Oh yeah, I can now. So I'm finally able to I found the place where my house was built on the 360. The problem is I need 5,000 gold. Cause like, hell, I'll try to get the house before I go to bed. No, like, oh yeah, you need 5,000 gold. I was like, oh, poop. Where is my follower? She's supposed to be right behind me, but she's not. Where's Lydia? Oh, there is. There's Lydia. Alright. Up this mountain. And hopefully run into a cave. We'll need to explore a cave. It's awesome. Oh, yeah. By the way, I'm streaming, so. Dude, it is so beautiful, this game, like the remastered edition is so beautiful. Wait, you wanna fight, Wolf? Thought so. Thought so. Can't master me. Like, this is the one game I enjoy playing that's like requires you to do stuff. Like games like Witcher 3 and stuff like that. But this is like the one game I enjoy playing. I actually know what I'm doing. Alright. Oh, wait, where have you been here? Let's go to the map. Oh! Speak to the Greybeards. Guess so, we can climb up the mountain. Climb up the mountain, yeah. Oh yes, let's go get that place real quick. Yes. We definitely need that. Lydia, her sword game is on point, you know? Yeah. Nah. Like, that lives if I want to get the achievements.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Wow. She took an arrow to... Literally, she took an arrow to her... To her forehead, dude. Like, wow. Lydia can aim. Yo, she shot this girl in almost dead center of her forehead. Oh, that's good aim right there. Good job, Lydia. What'd you find? Wait, what do you mean? Oh.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
So what you're saying is we can make Fabio. That's what you're saying. Ooh, oh, Fabio. I'll take both of you on. Go.
Count out your coin.
Y'all are no match for me. I'll take your gold. Wait, can you marry Lydia? Oh, I think I found my girl. I was like, I don't want to marry Muriel. I don't want to deal with that one dude again. That was annoying. Okay, how do you let down this bridge? Wait, you can actually play as Lydia? Oh. I'll probably create another one, just like, that's wrong. It's like 904.
Picked a
now
bad time to get lost, friend.
Yeah.
You won't leave. Skyrim alive. Die.
Wow, me and Lydia ganged up on this dude. What? Dude, that's awesome! A treehouse? I don't live in a treehouse. Ooh, I need to get in there.
Huh? Time to end this little cave.
Let's get Lydia. Yes, I'll take those. Thank you. Are those? Must marry her. Nah. I must find books for my house. The spell. Oh. Items. Books. Clairvoyance? What is that? Oh, the illusion shows a path to all the current goal. Oh, okay. That's the weird on you. Yeah, it can come in handy. You said you will delete her?
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
We get it. Right? Again? That's a... Maybe my cat, for some reason, loves sniffing my sock. It's on after I just got done working. That's as weird as it gets, though. Oh wait, Ginger, why? Wait, why did you leave me in the sky room?
Be careful.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh. She's like, be careful.
Huh?
Oh, we're supposed to go down here. Okay. Ooh, found a book. Dude, I'm actually like really happy they gave me a map. Oh, they gave you a map? Oh my gosh. I know that, but it's like, they gave you another map, that's so cool. At least they're thoughtful, it's like, you know what, let's give them another map. You may have lost, you know, some of them may have lost it, you never know. Let's just give them another map. Ooh. That's the hussy. Well, that was a letdown. Oh. My lockpicking is pretty good. You don't scare me.
What's the hurry?
Oh, good trophy. Apprentice. Went from level, getting to level 5. Oh. That sucks. Nice. Health. Yeah, that'll increase. Let's increase health right now. All right. Well, what'd you get? That's kind of stupid. Like, you can get there's like tons of them just laying around. But yeah, thank you, dude, for giving me something that I can just walk outside and pick up. Yeah, it's just thank you.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Made apple pie.
Still here. Let's get going then.
I'm right here. 2600. That's just great. A lot more to go. Oh man. How am I supposed to get over this mountain? The yugs just expect me to climb a mountain? Wait, no elevators, nothing?
Thank you.
Nice. That's good. At least, like, wait, you're off in what? You're off in, like, 2.5, almost 2.5 hours, dude. So. Oh, so you're not getting off until 2. Well, I tried. I'm hoping this is the path to take. Don't flick scary over mountain. I hate it. Like, why can't they have, like, why can't they have made paths on all, like, different directions on the map, on the mountain? It would have made traveling so much better. Oh man. Yes, Patrick Thornberry has left. Thank you. Alright, so, got to find a way up this mountain. Oh man, it'll be fun. So much fun. Oh, here we go. If it'll let me. No, it won't let me. Come on, there has to be a pathway. Has to be a better path. Come. There has to be a better way to get. Is she following me? I don't think she is. A bear? I'll challenge that bear. Let's go. Like, half the time you don't even realize it, like, your follower's not even following you, and then, like, you turn around, like, wait, where is she? And then stand right here. Wait. Just wait. See, there she comes. I could have been attacked by random people. You wouldn't be there. I really want to attack this beer for some odd reason.
We're running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon. You must be all right. Time to complain.
Oh.
If Talos guide you.
I'm not part of...
Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Can I take your horse? What's over here? Unfortunately, this is like the safest way to get down the mountain. Get down that area, so... Orphan Rock discovered. Where is this Orphan Rock? Why is this rock so important? I don't understand why. Okay. Well, why is this rock so important? This is useless. This was like a useless thing to discover. Like, why did I discover it? It's like, oh, not apparent reason. It's just, why not? I guess it'd be great for like travel points. I guess that's why they did it. Alright, let's see if we can get a shout.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Good is dead.
was the first, Space and Lizard. This is literally the first of the Lizard, whatever basis is, I've seen. Alright, I gotta get rid of some stuff. Get rid of you. A book. Don't take it. Food. See if we can. Oh, I guess you can't. So this was kind of pointless. I need that potion. So you need all the potions you can get.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Wait, what does it do? Lydia, what are you doing? No, stop. Just knocks me off. Like, we'll just knock you off. Like, you'll be fine. No, we'll be fine. I gotta find some way up this horrible mountain. Okay, let's see. I mean, this really doesn't do anything. Like, what does this do? Boosh! I'm pretty sure there is a like a path that we have to take. Oh yeah. Oh okay. My goal is not to actually get. It's to get around. Yes. So it's to get around the mountain. I was looking at this the wrong way. Okay, so the long, boring, literally the long, boring travels of traveling. See, you can't, I wish I had a horse. A lot faster to travel. So much faster to travel. But that's the commitment you make when you get the game and start playing. This is the, like, when you get Skyrim, this is a commitment. It's literally a commitment that you have to make. Ooh, a horse.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right? I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Why does someone keep asking if I look so good?
See ya.
Wait. All we're doing vampires now. Yep. We're gonna be dealing with vampires. That's gonna be fun. Silver necklace. Let's take the silver necklace. We need that. Items. Pearl. I'm gonna make a pearl person for some reason. Now, where are you? Where are you? And then, voila, I look fabulous. I look so fabulous. Alright. Lensley. Stop it! I know what you're doing. Stop it. Ooh, vampire boots. There we go. Stop it! Oceans. You know what? This is so love. Lydia. She was so young. I wanted her. Take that. Just because. Just because. Ooh. Oh, give me the soul gem. Okay, so I gotta be careful what I take now. I no longer have Lydia. Lydia came, sadly, to her unearthly demise. Sadly. Good thing vampires hate the sun. I'm just trying to get books for the house. Debt. We can get this. We have a lot of bugs for some reason. Thank you. I believe, yes. Okay, so we do have to go this way. Do we do? Wait, what? That makes no sense. I roasted that dude. Like, that dude was so roasted. Drop. I'm trying to get rid of useless stuff that I don't need. The master vampire. That makes a whole lot of sense. This is gonna be so confusing. Wait. Why do I feel weaker? Wait, did I become a vampire? Did I just somehow become a vampire? Reduces health progress of vampires. Is this poisoning? Your regular blood gives you 50% resistance. I don't want to become a vampire, I want to become a werewolf. Why do they... I don't understand. I didn't want to become a vampire. I don't want to. Is it supposed to be like a ch- Oh, here it is. Oh! Oh wait, it is less. Thank you. Let's see if we can get rid of this. I don't want that. Yeah, I think that's really affecting me. How do I get rid of this?
Walk away, now. Move along.
I am a Thormor Justiciar on important business that you are interfering with. We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away. Walk away. That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. Incorrect. You can worship whatever gods you like, but Talos is a man. And only a heretic would think otherwise. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Wow! Yeah, they owned me. They owned me bad.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
You know what? Magic. Junction. Let's do this.
You citizen.
I am a Thor.
We are special.
If you're smart, you'll walk away.
Move along.
That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Certainly you'd. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Wow, they're gonna beat me bad.
Come
You know what? I'm gonna do this. Weapons.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Move along.
Never should have come here.
Concern you, citizen. Move along.
Thank you.
am a Thormor Justiciar on important business that you are interfering with.
Sure.
We are special envoys of the Aldmeri.
How you doing, Deathwish Cassidy? How you doing?
If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away. That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. I don't like you. I think you're a heretic. And so you will die a heretic's death. Never should have come here.
Yes. This is the one reason why I wanted. Oh. Oh, that armor. Whoo-hoo, just getting a bunch of armor. Wait, what? Yeah, what's your issue, dude? Like, come on. Like, don't have to be rude. Alright. Like, for real. Like, if you're gonna be rude in the chat, you don't have to be here. Like, don't get in the chat and start being rude. Let's see. Yes, a path. No, don't go away from me. What's up? Still bear. Okay, yeah. Yeah, like, that's not that cool. I just gotta get around you. Yes. We've developed a new problem. Oh, yeah, we definitely developed a new problem here. Yeah. Whew. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Hey, you have a good stream, brother. Oh, snap. Hope you. It doesn't really faze me, by the way. Like, people like that, just whatever. So, alright, come on, do it for me. The snow bear is so annoying. I think I have to go around. You're right there. Yeah, let's go around. Oh. Nice. Again. Not with this. Alright, I'm gonna single this person out once again.
You're interfering with official formal business.
Wait. Who are you?
I am a Thormor justiciar on important business that you are interfering with. We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away.
No! Back here!
That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Taros, the ninth divine.
I'm trying to see her out so I can get her armor. That's what I'm trying to do.
Perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. I don't like you. I think you're a heretic. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Okay, good. Oh snap, no! Alright, let's quickly get this stuff on. Let's get daddle. Yeah, let's just get out of here. If you're just getting into the stream, guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. Feel free to enjoy the stream. So, oh man, we gotta keep running. Hopefully, I want a quick save right now, so I don't have to deal with all of that. Again, I did not like going through that again. Dude, okay. He just picked him up and just like, what's up? Alright, so I guess I might as well head towards here. Items. We gotta get rid of stuff. Hold on. Dagger, drop. Let's drop these. I don't use them anymore. Let's drop you. Get rid of the maze. Not really worth it. Yeah, there we go. It's just so I can pick up these books. Here we go. Alright. Let's... Oh, come on. Oh, man. I badly need a haircut. Ugh, badly. Ah, it's a good thing I saved. Okay. Everything just went all in different directions. Okay, so I think in here, this is where I need to be. That's where I have to get to. I'm having a hard time getting there because of a bear. And now we can continue the adventure. Luke sticks to this wall. It seems like every time if I don't get attacked by a bear. Yes, finally! About time. Like, there's like a rude bear just right around the corner. Alright, I'm gonna have to walk around. I'm gonna come back. I'll get that bear. Don't worry. That bear will be a goner. Climb here, climb here, climb here. avoided that disaster. A quick save again, just so I don't have to go through all that again. Yes.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
I know. This thing is so cool to play with. Watch.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly go to honor in such a power?
Wait, I don't understand this. Wait, I'm cutting the wood with him. A poor woman has to do all that by herself. Oh man. A poor woman.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Is it really 7,000 steps, bro?
It's not ready.
Stairs. I hate stairs. Why can't they just, like, create an elevator? Like, they obviously have the technology in this world that they can do it. But they decided not to. Which is stupid.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Aye. Yes?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
It means I'm cold. We'll see. Thank you.
comment. Let me see. Who that be? Milo, what's up, dude? Throwing your stream up while I stream at the same time. Okay, that's what's up, bro. That's what's up. I see you starting out, bro. I see you starting out new. It's definitely hard starting out brand new. But you just gotta keep going. It gets easier, I promise. People just start coming in left and right. Oh, what's up, dude? Okay. Honestly, I don't even remember where.
I gotta definitely gotta find a way to get up here. Definitely gotta find a way to get up here.
Okay, that's cool. Like 70 followers, that's what's up, that's what's up. Yeah, just, I mean, definitely I think you should stick to one platform. If you're gonna stream on Twitch, be faithful to Twitch. If you're gonna stream on YouTube, be faithful to YouTube. Okay, that's the only way to grow, you know? Yeah, it's almost. That's what I thought. I thought it was him.
Not today. Just now.
Boom! So what you got up for today, Somos? Are you playing anything? Anything special?
Okay.
You seem quite happy. Today, y'all, I'm gonna probably go for like, let me see, what time is it? I'm gonna probably go for like 5 hours today. Nothing special doing now. You don't have anything special planned for right now? That's cool. I don't plan on doing anything special either. I gotta study. I got a chemistry test coming up. College is no joke. No joke. Forgot how to run. Okay, there we go. L1. This used to be my shit, y'all. I used to love Skyrim. Lydia, where you at, Lydia? Lydia, it's a spider trying to eat you. What the fuck is Lydia? So you wasn't gonna help me? Whatever. We're talking about Lydia.
Alright, hold on, guys. Gotta... Ah, come on.
Oh, I forgot to put up Stream Warrior. Stream Warrior. What's good, swaggy? Hey, turn it on the projector so everybody can hear. Ka-ka! Hold on, we gotta eat tonight. We gotta eat. I just started the stream not like 4 minutes ago, and it's already a dislike. What's up, homie? What you doing up here? I like this. Hooking it up now. trying to talk to your teacher. And if he say no, if she, he say no, then I'm coming that way and I'm fighting. Flat out. That's how it's gonna be. Do you play Zelda? I do play Zelda. I haven't played the new one yet. I'm probably gonna get the new one when it comes out, but I haven't been playing too much Zelda. I'm more like an old Zelda player. What were you on? I said I was trying to play Battlefield. Jaeger, I told you. Oh shit. I was at the library.
Yeah, I'll go put me in him. Actually, let's do this. I'm gonna throw his stream onto my stream. Cause he's actually doing the same exact thing. It's pretty cool. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. There's no need for it. Alright.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for a while.
On your way up the 7,000 steps.
What's the hurry?
Okay.
Oh, this time he is supposed
to.
Another person I was just watching. I like to go on people's stream before I start my own and see what they talking about, you know. And then he was in there talking about F the N words and all type of stuff, bro. I was like, alright, you tripping. I don't know what's wrong with people. Damn, I wanted his leg. Oh no, he didn't. Yeah, man, I just did the same, bro. I did the same.
Alright. Yeah, it was weird. Like, so, I'm gonna make this very simple. I have the same rules on my Twitch channel as well. If you're going to talk, if you're going to be rude at all, keep that to yourself. There's no need to start venting or going to people's streams and venting. I will report you and I will ban you. It's nothing personal, it's just I don't want you in my stream being negative. Like, I'm gonna be negative. There's other. Say that to Twitter. Whew. Oh, no, come here. So. Actually, I want to subscribe to this dude. He looks like he's a pretty cool dude. I'm subscribing.
Man, I said, sounds good, bro. I mean, you better get that vibe set up, because I can't be playing Rainbow and Battlefield by myself. You better get some more live. Shit, time is too long. Space it out. Put it in, like... I mean, you can vent on here. Social media. I got
yes. So yeah, like I said, like it's kind of stupid that like people go into other people's stream and be negative. Like, say if you're gonna be negative, do it somewhere else. Like, no one was here. No one. If you're gonna go, first off, if this is actually attacking you, which like me and this other dude were not. Like, Jeeber just started streaming, and the same guy went into his stream and started venting on his stream. And being negative automatically gave him a dislike. Like, that was totally uncool. I'm like, why? Alright, so we're gonna climb these stairs. This is not really like the greatest stairway. It's like it goes up and then it goes straight down and then it goes right back up. Ooh, is this a monk?
Keep an eye out for wolves. I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
So. So, yeah, like I said, like, if you're gonna be rude, actually, I right now, let's go there, get rid of you, here we go.
Hold up, y'all, I gotta figure out if we can bring Lydia back to life, that's my girl. So we bring...
Oh snap, I'm not prepared for this. These frost trolls are not the best. The fact that I have... Oh wow. Oh, it's still following me! If I could knock them all, that'd be great. Oh, yes. Got help. That help, though. You did nothing to the frost roll. I'm sorry. Oh, Sam, he's coming after me. He really is coming after me. Luckily, he's slow. Hopefully, I can get there in time. I'm just gonna have to, like, get around them. Wait, I just gotta check every now and then. Oh man. Alright. Wait, I don't have time for this. But he's a foster toes. He's a foster toes, I don't have time. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break, guys. I'll be right back. Alright. Let's see. So that really restores a lot of it. I don't think the frost troll is following me, which is good. Alright, so yeah, I don't think the frost troll is following me. I think we're good. It should be good. Alright, let's change my weapons out. Like the running man. And I be with you. Alright. Ah, yeah. Guess we made it. Oh, nice. That was so nice. Good. Drop. By how much? Okay. Why not? Okay, hopefully my chargers. Oh, yes. There's like nothing. Okay. So there's just a bunch of pile of stuff around here. You know what? Let's add stuff to this chest, can we? Oh, I can't add. Really can't? Statues. Alright, let's go. Some bug eyes. Delicious.
So, a dragonborn appears. This moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Shout at us. Let us taste of your voice. Boosh! Dragonborn, it is you.
Yep.
Welcome to High Hrothgar.
Hello.
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
Alright.
You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power.
That's interesting.
All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means
Fus,
balance
Ro, da.
In the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus,
Fus
force, to
Fus,
focus your
Ro,
da.
Ro.
Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must have long experience of constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Learn the word of power from Krennet.
You can master your new form. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again.
This is quite fun.
You learn quickly. Once more.
Yeek-so-ta!
impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
The word of power.
See how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind. You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Next to me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your will.
I'm sorry. We had the same part. Oh, why are you up here too?
Stand next to me and prepare your whirlwind sprint. Try it again. Breath and focus. Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
It's floating. I just fall. Be easier just to scale down. I don't think you're ever gonna get better view than this. Never. Like, the view. And that's Whiterun too. Just absolutely breathtaking. Like, completely breathtaking. Okay, so I have to be over here. Okay. So I don't have to worry. Discover some stuff. Let's go explore some caves. Might just fall. I'm not ready to go over there yet. Discover their camp. That's amazing. There's just so much to do. So little time. Alright, I think we'll clear this last cave and we'll call it a day. Up right now.
Never should have come here.
Of course he never had gold. What's the day these signs were reanimated nearby, of course, to fight for them. We only have one sign. lot of noobs. Whole lot of noobs. That's a whole... No, let's go find another cave. Trolls, not the best people to... This is what I get for, you know, doing, trying to do other stuff. Wait, what shell is this? Oh, it can only be used once a day. For us, what? Ooh, what is this? Oh, I think that's a giant thing. Yes, we can't mess with that. Yeah, I knew it. Look at how, like, the camera, like, it's just, the camera just stops and just let's keep going. I'll say that was a good escape. I'm not the one to be worried about. How do they have a team? Okay then. I don't remember where. No. Here's one of them. There's another one somewhere out here. I just gained like over, a little over 200. I gotta find. Okay. Alright.
This is a surprise.
Thank you.
sharp axe to cut. Now ain't this a
damn you.
I fought worse than you.
Why a shovel though? I don't. Might need that stuff. Might as well take it. I don't want to know how they got a woolly mammoth. Yeah. Alrighty then. Alright, I'm gonna try. Riverwood. Ow. Where are you?
They call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Someone help!
What? That makes me mad. That makes me so... Oh man, that makes me so mad. Like, oh yeah, you're not the Dragonborn. Like, wait, what? Like, it walked up, tried to like... It just walked up like, yeah, you're a Dragonborn. We're gonna attack you. See, yeah, that's me. No, you're not the Dragonborn. Okay, we're gonna attack you. Wait, what? So watch.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Wait, why are you attacking me? Thank you.
there? You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
That the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
By order of the Yarn, stop right there. Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time, but even the Yarn's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Stay sharp.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Oh, so this is not...
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
I'm going to forge my own sword.
Where isn't there an inn around here? Like, I'm 100% positive there's an inn. Oh, I think this is the place. Yes.
You're that visitor been poking around.
We got rooms and need a room? Talk to Delphine. Until next time.
Need something?
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep... We don't get a lot of travelers. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. The war keeps most folks away these days. Most of my customers are locals, come here to relax after a hard day's toil. So what's your story? Just here to relax?
Which one's my room? On that note, I'm going to end the stream. I'll pick up the stream later today, probably like a few hours. But it's going to be on Twitch. So, it should be like 2:30 when I start streaming again. So until then, I'll see you later.